Hey, welcome back to Castafly. Thanks for joining me today. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, make sure you do. Today, we're heading out to some local creeks. And so, it's a brisk January morning. It rained a little bit last night. It is a little overcast right now even. But I'm super excited to get out of the house and hit some of these local creeks. It's been a while since I've been there. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Here we go. Finally. I'm a creek chub. Hey. I'll take it. Little one. Come here, buddy. Another chub. Look at that bad boy. The creek chub. That one's a little bigger. I'll take it. I'm just running a little 16th, I think it's the 16th, little jig. Little olive. Looks like a little deep hole here. Looks promising. Let's see if I can stay out of the trees. Maybe. Oh, that's a deep hole. There's gotta be something down there. That's deep. A couple big ones over here. Yeah. There we go. A little chub. About all it is. Whoa, dude, you're out of here. All right. There's a couple big ones over there, man. Gosh, these little ones, man. I'll take it. That's what it is. Change my depth and let's see what happens here. Oh, there he is. Got it. Oh. Oh. That's still dead. Whew. There it is. There, dude. Dang. Crazy. Monster. Monster chub. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. Oh my gosh. He is hungry. There
this. Chub number, I don't know. Killing the chubs. Having fun. Oh, there he is. These guys are fun. Do another tiny. I think I had my 5-weight with me today, or my 4-weight rod. It's pretty good down here. Probably do it with a 3-weight. Alright, let's move upstream. See what else? I don't know if you guys can see it, but there's a bridge up there. That's my stopping point today, so let's head up that way.
So the bridge area was a bust. Now I'm kind of fishing my way back out. So backtracking. But definitely, I don't know about you guys, but I always fish my way out. So anyway, let's see what we can do. It's officially Chub Day. There he is. Chubbers. Pretty fish, but weird looking. And pretty aggressive. Well, I didn't have a camera started, but I didn't want you guys to miss out on this masterpiece. And another chub.
Everybody, I just got back to the vehicle. What a great day. Overcast all day pretty much. Spent a lot of time just exploring and hunting for fish. Caught on to a few, but you know, they were all creek chubs, which, hey, I'm okay with that. I don't care. Had a good time though. I encourage all of you to get outdoors and get some fresh air. Anyway, hope everybody's doing well. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Thanks.